station on the downstairs level. You can find our shuttle train service. Our shuttle trains run every 20 minutes. 63rd Street, Lexington, and 21st Street. If you need our train service, it's over 179th Street.
Thank you. Thank you. there for the station, that night, you know, get out of that van.
Thank you. Transfer for the BMT International.
driving on that. Thank you.
Next stop, Ave and Beach.
Thank you.
State Street and still left Coney Island. Take this Q train to Brighton Beach, then transfer from the free shuttle bus downstairs at the station. Once again, the last stop for all B train service is the next stop, Kings Highway. There is no B train service beyond Kings Highway to Brighton Beach. The last stop for all Q train service is Brighton Beach. Mm-hmm. At Brighton Beach, there is free shuttle bus service, making all stops between Brighton Beach and Stillwell, Coney Island, in both directions.
the next stop is the final stop for all Q train service. This is construction. While continuing service on the Q lines is still up on the avenue, you must now transfer downstairs for the F shuttle train, F shuttle bus. F shuttle buses are making all Q train stops between Stillwell, Coney Island, and Brighton Beach in both directions. There is no Q train service beyond Brighton Beach. The last stop for all Q train service is the next stop, Brighton Beach. For continued service to Ocean Parkway, West State Street, Stillwell, Coney Island, you must transfer downstairs for the Q shuttle bus. Still on Coney Island. You must transfer downstairs for the shuttle bus.